welcome to my channel again. Yes, for this episode, maging Kikay ako ngayon. I-share ko lang naman sa iyo kung ano yung mga makeup na meron ako sa makeup kit ko. Actually, I don't have a makeup kit. So, don't expect too much because I don't have that much. Ang meron na ako dito is matagal-tagal na sa akin. So, I'm the kind of person na talaga pag hindi napupudpud yung makeup, hindi ako bibili. So, I don't usually collect makeup. So, I don't have brushes as well, like mga tools na ganyan. Wala din ako. And when it comes to makeup, I use only light. I'm not into heavy. As you can see, hindi talaga ako magamit ng foundation or primer, whatever, or concealer, ganun. Yun. I'll explain it later to the video bakit hindi ako gumagamit ng ganun. So, without further ado, yes, itutour ko lang naman kayo kung ano yung mga makeup na meron ako. Alright mga kwaps, ito na yung mga gamit ko. Gamit ko lang sa makeup ko is yun. Kung ano yung nakikita nyo yun talaga. And I'm not the kind of person na kukolek talaga ng mga makeups. I don't have any tools as well. I don't have any brushes. As you can see, I don't have foundation. I don't have primer because I'm not really using that. Hindi ko alam bakit. Kasi feeling ko talaga yung foundation. Parang malakit siya sa mukha ko. So, I prefer only using matte loose powder or satin powder. Or powder itself. Or 2Cake from Maybelline. Yun. Either sa kanilang ginagamit ko lang. And yun for the eyebrow naman. I bought this one from Fashion 21. Yes, a Doe Eyebrow Powder. Brown tsaka black yung kulay nito. Nahulog kasi ito, so nawala na yung brown. And next one is this Kind Pin. I bought this one in Landmark, partner with this curler sa pilikmata natin. This is my curler. Yung typical na curler na ginagamit nyo is yung my scissor. Sa akin naman is itong maliit na plastic. Matibay siya. And super handy din siya gamitin. Yun. Maganda naman siya. And for my mascara, I bought this one from Minisu. A volume and waterproof mascara. Maganda din siya kasi nag-volumize ng pilikmata mo. And I have two colors of eyebrow. This one is brunette. And I don't know what's the brand, pero brown po siya. And I have this long time na mga gwaps until now, hindi para ako bumibili ng bagong itim na eyebrow ko. So, napapakinabangan ko pa talaga. So, kung hindi ito mauubos, hindi pa ako bibili. And for my matte loose powder, ito yung ginagamit ko. And I'm not using any foundation or primer. And for my cheek, I use this blush stick from Fashion 21. Peach yung kulay niya nito sa volume 2. Maganda din siya kasi pag ginamit mo siya mga guaps, para lang natural na nilagay. Parang natural lang na nag-blush ka na wala ka nilagay sa mukha mo. Kasi may pagka-shine nito pag nilagay mo. And for my lipstick, I have this Maybelline. Naka-sale to. $199 ata. Nabili ko to. The shade is Apricot Beige. Ayan. So, rosy matte siya. Hindi rin siya nagtatagal kasi pag kumain ka, natatanggal din. So, yung maganda sana yung lipstick na hindi natatanggal. Matagal-matanggal kahit kumain ka na. And this one is a cheek lip na bigay ng kaibigan ko. Hindi ko pa ito nagamit. The shade is Sexy Red. So, I think it's nice. I don't know. Hindi ko pa siya nagamit. From Tony Moly. And ito talagang gamit na gamit sa akin yung Caroline Jelly Tint. And ginagawa ko siyang pang eyeshadow ko, pang blush on, tsaka lips. Sa lips, ginagamit ko din siya. So, kaya sobrang gamit. Ubus na. And, ito yung lip balm na super useful to sa akin, mga guys, kasi dry yung lips ko. Ito yung ginawa kong DIY. So, I have this one always with me. And, for the eyeshadow, I have this from Ever Belina. Belena, yes, brown. And, the shades are yan, silver. I love silver. And ito, so okay naman siya. Ginagamit ko siya sa gabi pag lumalabas kami o kumikimik. And yes, this was given to me by my sister, The Naked. And hindi siya, gamit na siya mga guwap. So hindi siya original. I don't know if it's original. I don't know how to check if it's original or not. But maganda din siyang gamitin. Naglo-long lasting naman sa mata ko. Ayan. So far, nauubos na to kasi halos ito yung ginagamit ko. And nagbiblend lang. And this one is a Victoria's Secret. Nabigay sa akin ng kaibigan ko rin. So, nakalibre ako. Ayan. So, you have different palettes here. But still, I don't know how to blend it. Ayan. So, may pang contour na. Whatever you call it. And then, mga blush on. And then, the different... Yeah. Brushes there. Ayan. And, of course, the last but not the least. This is itong... Ano, in-order ko lang to sa... In-order ko lang to online for 320 pesos set. 12 na siya. 12 na siya. Isang 1 dozen na siya. And yeah, different shade po from Kylie. Ayan, so I will be going to upload a video of this. I'll show you the different shade of this. Na, yeah, nakamura naman ako. And so far, okay naman siyang gamitin. Nagtatagal din sa lips ko pag hindi ka kumakain or umiinom. Yun, and for pang event lang. Diba, pang matagalan din siya. So, yun lang mga guwaps. Yun lang, may share ko sa makeup ko. So, ayan. Alright, that's it mga guwaps. Alright, that's it mga guwaps. Yun lang mapapakita o may share ko sa inyo. So, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the new visitors as well. Yes, click the bell button down below if you want to get notified if I have new videos uploaded. And yes, thank you again. God bless and bye for now.